Assalamu alaikum guys, what's up, what's going on? In this video I'll show you actually a brother comment on my video that which software I'm using for videos tutorial and how actually I'm editing my videos. So in this video I'll cover all the topics related to my editing software. I'll show you the software. So this is the software Camtasia Studio. Right now I'm using 2022, and in this video I'll show you all about this, that how actually I'm adding the effects on my video and complete related to the Camtasia. In just few minutes you will easily understand that how actually it's work. First of all, let me just import a video. So importing, and you know, the editing template is just simple. Every software have the same settings here. I'm just gonna show you actually how it's work with effects, the custom effects. Right now I'm just making the background color, you know, it's black. So project setting, go into the project setting and make it whiter. So when you apply the shadow on it on your video, it will show you easily. Now for example, just go here into the animation, just zooming it out, just showing you. I'm not applying it right now, I'll show you further. After this, go into the visual effect, and here is the dark shadow. Just drag it on your video, and now you can see a bit shadow here. Now increase the opacity a bit, and like this. This is the way. Now as I said, it's just a way to show you how it's work. This is my shadow effect. Now how actually I'm performing my effects on it on this software. So let's okay, it's going into the C drive. I'm just leaving it here. Now simply you can also zoom it from here, or you zoom it from here. Right now I'm zooming it, and you can see a key will automatically adjust here. You can zoom in. If you decrease this size, it will you know, make more faster. You can also apply here the motion blur effect, but I'm not applying it right now. I'll apply mostly after editing the complete video, because I don't have a good GPU and it's lagging so hard. So when I apply the motion blur, right now I'm just applying a zoom a bit here. Now apply a bit, and here you can see I'm right clicking here. Okay, now here you need to go into the animation once again, just drag a bit, making a key. After making a key, now here you can see rotation, so you can rotate it left or right, it's on you. It's better to rotate like this and put it here like this, and now you can also increase it, you know, on the exact point. Here is it, here is the clicking effect like this, and now I'll show you how it's work.
अपडेट्स की उसके बाद जो कैची रह जाती है वो टेम्प में रह जाती है, मतलब उसका कोई फायदा नहीं होता, तो उसको आप डिलीट कर सकते हो, उससे आपका अच्छा खासा स्पेस फ्री अप हो जाएगा.
As you can see, it's working like this. You can zoom it a bit more, so it will, you know, the like this, and now the effect look like this. You can also remove from backside, so it will speed up the animation and also increase from forward a bit like this.
वो कैसे करना है, राइट क्लिक कर, फ्री अप हो जाएगा
लाइक दिस, एंड देन सिंपली यू कैन जस्ट क्लिक हियर एंड देन इट्स गोइंग ऑन टू द प्रॉपर्टीज, एंड देन यू कैन सिंपली क्लिक हियर टू मेक अ की, एंड देन रीसेट इट ऑन हियर, एंड देन एक्चुअल साइज स्केल इट, एंड व्हेन यू डू दीज सेटिंग्स इट विल परफॉर्म ऑटोमेटिकली क्विक रीपिक्स लाइक दिस. And then simply you can zoom it again over here.
Install है उस drive में right click करके.
And as you know, you can just perform multiple tasks. Now, other facts, the mouse clicking and straight mouse moving, have you noticed? Might be you have noticed. So simply drag this. As you see here, your extra movement will be cut out, and the straight point to point will move, your mouse will move. So you can drag it on your video. And also here is the clicking, left clicking and right clicking ring. You can add these options also. You can include the sound, clicking sound left and right. I'm not adding these extra stuffs on my videos because I don't have a good graphic card, so you know sometimes it's lagging. I'm not adding these things. Now here is the transactions. A lot of transactions are available here. You can add anyone, and if you go here into the annotations, you can add text here, and you can, after typing the text, you can add effect on your text. So when you play, it's make a smaller effect. So when it will complete, it will withdraw. So input, output and during while text, you can just select the text and then go into the properties, input effect, during effect and output effect. So these are the settings, guys. If you have any further question related to my videos, just let me know in the comment section. I'll respond to you as soon as possible. Till then, just take care of yourself. Allah Hafiz. Bye bye.